I'll press the weight out just above my shoulders, okay? And then slowly bring that weight back overhead and returning to the start position.